How do you feel about actual chefs on social medias now?
Yeah.
I mean, get into their face.
You know what? That's a great question. And, you know, here's the thing, man. Like, I think, okay, it's kind of tricky, but if you want to call yourself a chef, you better be ready to back it up. Okay.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? Like, if you want to call yourself a chef, you better be ready for a motherfucker like me or a motherfucker like you to be questioning, like, where's your training? I want to see your resume. Because here's the thing, the fact that it took us years to accomplish to get to that title, right? You know, it's not a walk in the park. And just because you want to, you know, throw your name up in a username and then consider yourself a chef, even though when you just cook at your house, there's nothing wrong with being a home cook. There's nothing at all.
Yeah.
Like, and I would argue that some home cooks are better than some of the chefs I know. But here's the thing, also with usernames, that doesn't really bother me at all. Like, if somebody wants to say, oh, I'm Chef Amy or I'm Chef Adam, like, I don't really care. Like, a username is a username. Like, good examples, Dr. Dre is Dr. Dre, but he's not a doctor. You know what I'm saying? That's the kind of analogy that I use. But ultimately, yes, I see it way too often where, you know, somebody goes out, they order a chef jacket online, and then they put their name on it, and then they're in there. Like, I think it's so weird when somebody's in their home kitchen having a chef jacket on
with your name on it.
And some people do that, dude. And some people do that. And I'm like, that's weird. I never, when I'm at my house, my guy.